New Battlefield 4 night operations. Just gotta check to make sure my stream is operating good. I'm not seeing anything yet. There we go. It looks like I'm online. All right. This stuff not installed. That figures. Huh. Yes, I know. I've got all of them installed. Maybe it won't. Maybe, huh? Maybe I won't be checking out the night operations tonight if I can't get into them. So if you're joining me, it's gonna be just a second, I guess. I'm pretty sure I have all of these installed. Let's see if my external hard drives are working. So, not sure what's going on of why it's telling me I can't play those. Maybe I uninstalled them and didn't realize. So we'll just check. That's installed. It's installed. Installed. This installed the other day, but I guess it kind of uninstalled itself. Or I accidentally uninstalled it and didn't realize it. Shouldn't take too long though. Queue it up. Probably have to restart Battlefield, but I'll keep this stream going. You guys could just wait for me to install it. It shouldn't take too long. It was only like 70 megabytes or something like that. So you will probably see me suck while playing this. The reason for that is I haven't played Battlefield 4 in probably close to a year. I think I've jumped on since then, but not much. Maybe just to grab a dog tag or play a couple matches, but this is the first time that I've actually tried to sit down and play it for quite a while. So, just a word of warning. You'll probably be like, "Man, you suck." So, I think I'm a level 91 or 92. Though it was a lot easier to get it on this one, I think, than Battlefield 3 was. And Hardline went even quicker. I think I've played Hardline for only like 70 hours, and I'm already up to, I want to say I'm up into 70s or 80s on the leveling on that one too. Oops, excuse me. Alright, and if you, there we go. Probably make me restart Battlefield. That's okay. There we go. There we go, let's see. Alright, luckily that's all it took. That's good. So, if I remember right, from what I read, all these are basically the same maps that were in it, except they're now dark. To give it a little bit more of a challenge, a different feel, I guess. So, it looks like Sniper Wars. Looks like. Oh. Huh. That was an awesome spawn, huh? Look at that. I was in there for 2 seconds. I'm not gonna spawn on that guy. Let's see. Oh, I should have seen that one coming. Get a boost going. Oh, it looks like I've already got 200 boost. Let's try this again. Well, that took like a half a second. Maybe I'll spawn somewhere else. Oh, look at that. I have to. Nice. I got my little bit of points in there. Switched. Here's sniper somewhere. So I don't think I've actually killed anybody yet. I suppose that means I'm having a good match, right? like healing people anyways. It's like there's people there no matter where I spawn. Holy hell. Run, run. Man, I suck. Just sit there and camp, buddy. Just sit there and camp. guys are pros. Or I just suck, or a little bit of both. That guy has like unlimited ammo. Where is he at? Why can't I spawn on him? Oh, almost got him. Ah, got it. There we go, guys. Good streak there for a second. That damn 240.
240.
Cheater Pumpkinator. Same guy. Couldn't hide from him.
We have neutralized objective focus.
Nice. Trying to be sneaky. Everybody's always in combat. Get rid of that.
We've neutralized objective Bravo.
Just switched weapons on that one. Oh, did he jump off that? No. Nope.
Location.
just about to lose? Yes, we are. Well, ran right into that one. Thought they were coming from the other direction. Vehicles full, any other vehicles? It's pretty good hovering skills for that guy. That was close. Oh. Ooh, glad I got out of that thing. Thought that was my guy. I didn't know it was somebody. Revive me, yeah. In the face! He's coming up behind us. Alright. Woo! Thanks, sir.
Let's go for Alpha, boys. Didn't hurt to try. Until I turn around, he shoots me in the back. Get the tank already? It looks like it. Take a Bravo.
Yeah, he just took a slug to the head. Oh, there's a tank out here on the other end. He got me.
That was a terrible place to spawn. Like shooting fish in a barrel. Really, dude? Double RPG.
Thank you.
Stand still for a second, I gotcha. Or not. Man, come on. Sniper on the roof that's popping us. Was parachuting behind you.
Listen up, listen up, stop and throw, objective.
back SKS and everybody back SKS. Yeah, I can't hit him.
Be advised, objective force route has just been neutralized.
Still. One of them. That's all that matters. Worry.
Обнаружен вражеский солдат.
We've neutralized objective Bravo.
Listen up. Supplies just got dropped.
Вижу вражескую вертушку. Вижу вражеский вертолет. Вижу вражеского солдата.
I have eyes of hostile danger. West in current position.
Nobody an engineer? Wee! Alright, let's try a different map. Let's try with just infantry. Actually. I thought I could. That's right, you can't mess with your loadout there anymore. Let's go with infantry. Infantry. Should probably check to see how much 200% XP I get on top of apparently it being a double XP weekend. Right. the impact ones. Use a new knife. Use a precision knife. Offensive. Developers of dice, that's interesting. Let's go with the dark color, tiger stripe.
Go get it!
We've lost objective Alpha.
Yeah. Ooh, that light. Works the way it's supposed to. I revive. I should have been able to revive. Maybe they have revive turned off on this one. Damn. from behind. Feels like this is the only map that's night operations. This is just a smaller version of it, but
there's your med kit. Pick it up.
Objective Alpha has been neutralized.
I might have killed somebody this match. Phew, they're coming in strong too. This gun before. That one's better. From behind. I could see that guy rampaging through my buddies. From behind again. Sounds like we're about to lose. With iron sights. Yay! I lose! The other ones. All right, so let's see. I haven't done this one yet. Let's see if it's the same map. If it's the same map, we'll probably switch to something else. I thought there was supposed to be a whole bunch of different maps, but it looks like only one map went night. Unless I just happened to get into the rotation of only the one map. Nice. How's that for a headshot, huh? Is that dude really just sitting in a corner with a shotgun? Snipers. Lovely, lovely snipers. Thank you. Must have just leveled up.
Here's your med kit. Pick it up.
Sure, we got something booby trapped or looking at it, but. Jesus. I think their whole team is up there. Let's bring a sniper rifle to them. Oh, I hit him. That's exactly what that guy was going for.
hostile vehicle.
The bomb has been dropped.
I spotted an enemy vehicle.
Friendly down!
The bomb has been dropped.
Hostile soldier.
There appears to be enemy sniper located east of your position. We got the bomb.
I guess the other guy was a reviver. Go ahead, teabag me. Nice. That's how you level up, right? It appears so. I guess this can be my last night operations, and I'll switch to one of the other new modes. Rush. Alright, so let's approach this a little different. Holy hell, it didn't take long for that guy. Man Bear Pig. Oh my god, Man Bear Pig. Oh, I got a stinger. That doesn't help me at all.
Didn't even realize that's what that guy was. Ah. I think my scope is a little too much for this one. I'm gonna C4 it. Hell, he hit me from a long ways away. Alright. That guy's gonna run right into it. And he's got a big boob picture. Boom. guy on the ground. Yeah. I need a straight pull for this thing. They still got that truck on it. Oh, you bastard. Sneaky, sneaky, level 60. Should saw that coming. They're going for Bravo. Woo! I'm Bird Pig. Got me.
Here's your med kit. Pick it up.
Damn. This don't go so good. Nice. Alright, let's try something a little different since seems like it's that exact same match for all the night ones. So, let's try the battlefield. Year one maps. That guy can't drive very well. Let's try it again. See anybody else there? I forgot to switch off my night vision scope. See who's teaming my own. That's not what I meant to do. Spray and pray, and he survived all of it.
Position.
Don't think so. Oh, but the other guy got me. Go ahead, teabag me. I know you want to. Oh shit, tank! Had nothing for that guy. Nothing. For Charlie.
Objective Delta is now under control.
I'm out of bullets. That's never good. Come on, guys, hit him! Don't let him. Oh.
Come the fuck.
Yeah. take a lot of hits. Ooh. Coming on strong. Just sit there. Just sit there. Don't move. I'll be right back. Boom. Oh. From behind, right in the rear, back door. That's what it was, back door shot. Really, dude, you're sitting there watching that frickin'. No problem, buddy. Probably get shot on my way up, but I think there's somebody up here. Fall off that thing, huh? Objective Delta is Yes.
Again, the same motherfucker disappears out of nowhere and gets a headshot through a fucking pillow.
Ah, they're shooting at me. Be pissed when I get up here and there's nobody actually up here. Oh, fuck, I did it again. I say fuck it, I'm not going up again. I was doing so good too. Oh, I think he dropped somebody off. Behind the wall. Behind the wall. Come on, guys. Gotcha. Good try, though. You always run the opposite way of the grenade. Before I died. he's way up there. Almost. Boom, 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 boom. Woohoo! Promoted! Kernels this weekend. I think they have taken that a few times, 37 times. Obliteration. I hate obliteration. But guess what? I'm gonna do it anyway. Not gonna do it. Nope, nope, not gonna do it. Hi, is this the Krusty Krab?
No, this is Patrick.
Hello, is this the Krusty Krab?
No, this is Patrick.
Ready. Are we low on our team or something? Right into the, that seems like an awesome spawns.
Ooh, ooh, ooh. Let's go get. Ooh, ooh.
take out that damn LAV. Oh. Possible to hit. Let's go with maybe an RPG. Oh. Over.
Thank you.
Did he just hit? What the hell is that? Is that a shotgun? Boom.
Thank you.
Oh, he got me. Need to set up a spawn beacon. Decent match. Good on the sniper. It's been a while since I've done good with the sniper, or decent at least with the sniper. I didn't get many points, but it's alright. Did unlock a new sniper rifle though. Alright, this will be my last match. It's just one of those where you gotta keep going. Or maybe I'll do a couple Operation Locker non-rush ones. Conquest large. Lots and lots of killing and lots of dying. But lots and lots of points.
Here we go. Pushed hard on this side and went the other way. All the smoke grenades you want. RPG. So that guy pushed me out for douche. Holy hell. The hell are my guys doing? Teammates just doing switch squad. Might as well. No! There we go. Squads that are actually doing something. That's weird. Damn it. Damn it.
Ooh, ooh, run, run, run.
Was he the one that killed me the last couple times? nice. Whoever shotty them all up. Got me. Oh, the HE grenade. What the shit is that guy just holding the trigger? I don't really think he was aiming, he was just pulling the trigger. Suppose if it's effective. Got him. Shotty spam! Shotty spam! Got two of them. Spam those grenades! No running and gunning, I guess. Ah, woohoo! Won it anyways. Do the fun ones this time. Let's go to It's Metro or that one. On server browser, editor, person locker, or person Metro. Large. Let's go home. Let's go tickets. Here we go. 400%. It's in hardcore, so it's I feel like I've been on a Viper's server before. Alright, that's right, my boost. An hour. Right, should be enough. Try that one. Did I spawn on my guy? I guess not. I spawned way back in the middle of nowhere. Oh wait, no it's not. Ah, I ran right into that one. They're coming right up. This is hectic. It was worth it. It was so worth it. Seems legit. Do I have infrared for that or something? Nice! Good try. This is fun. This is the way you level up your guns. I was ducked before he hit me with that, I thought. Apparently he had the same idea as I did. Get more points by being able to revive people. So let's do that.
Get out!
hate when that happens. They got a spawn beacon up there. We need to get behind them. Didn't realize he was on this side. That's probably why I got everybody. And that's how you earn points, right there, buddy. Oh, not doing that. They're in on us. Guy's just freaking firing. That's it. Nobody else wants to revive. Holy shit, they're coming from both directions. This is a really bad part to be in, right? Where'd you go, bub? I knew you were there. Damn it. Apparently that wasn't a good place for me to go hide. Jeez. They all just have machine guns? Goddamn shotgun. Nobody's gotten that guy yet. Should revive them. Not like I kill them. Promoted. Thank you.
This poor guy just laying down with the stinking freaking machine gun. That was an awesome spawn. Back, it's not a good thing. It's a long shot to make with a SIG, yeah. Guy's good, he's gonna meet a lot of times. Almost got us pinned to our spawn. So close to it though.
Objective Alpha has been neutralized.
awesome. Oh, those bastards. Yeah, ammo's not gonna help me.
Here's your med kit.
Be advised, we got some enemy heavy
in the game.
Objective Echo has just been neutralized.
Yeah, you needed to hit me with that from 3 feet away, huh? Holy hell.
I can confirm objective Echo is neutralized.
Da 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 da. Jeez, that guy's good with it. No, they're coming to kill our spawn. Damn. Oh, he's gonna spawn camp instead, you son of a bitch. I'm gonna end up doing switching over.
Down.
Take their mind off of our spawn by camping their spawn. Wow. Look at that. We got all of them now. I'm sure they'll take it back, but. Just pull the trigger, don't worry about aiming. Black Jesus. Nice.
Here's your med kit, pick it up.
Fire disco panda, fire disco panda. He's hunting wabbits. He's hunting gunners. Oh. Boy, they sure do love those shotguns. Screw it. Let's go shoddy. I don't think I can go shoddy on this one. Again, let's go shoddy. Why not? Gotta get used to not scoping. I think they're the rabbits, they're always jumping. Run, little rabbit, run. See, I can do it too. That was like the most delayed reload ever. I hit the button well before it reloaded. He's gonna RPG, no way. I got one. Got one. I'm swinging wild. I'm trying to stab him. Oh, Jeebus. Black Jeebus. Knowledge. He should spell it right. Knowledge. So this guy again. Charge pushback. Got me a second time.
Here's your meds, pick it up. Throw a grenade.
Grab that ammo.
We now control objective Echo.
Here's your med kit.
Spot a hostile machine gunner to east.
They are filling up that room. Looks like we're just about to lose, too. Spin and shoot! Spin and shoot! Apparently, I can't shoot as far as most people with the Segia. That's how it goes, right? Holy hell. Trigger! Pull the trigger! Get it! Get it, Bob! Get it! Looks like I got quite a bit of boost left. Give me a med kit, just because. There you go.
Objective Delta has been neutralized.
Oh. right.
Here's your med kit.
Oh, they're coming hot and heavy. Ooh, we're just barely holding on. So it looks like we're gonna lose it soon. Guy killed me. Well, sounds like we're just about to lose. Jump! Jump with a knife! Jump with a knife! Jump with a knife! Promoted! And that is why I like these matches. Just a few. Ooh, look at that. It's the same amount that would be in a regular match, except I don't have to keep going in and out of menus. Look at that. Alright, we're going to open my battle packs, and then I think I'm going to call it a night. So, I would like to thank you guys for joining me, anybody that joined me. Or, if you didn't join me, but you watched it later on YouTube, thank you also for watching. I understand that life gets in the way. Always gets in my way, so it's gotta go though. Alright, nothing really good. Couple of superior dog tag. Alright. Thank you folks for watching. Have a good night.